Yeah.
Squeezing that honey. That's enough room.
They're gonna fill that back in for sure.
Oh, whatever. Okay. I don't need it. We already confirmed that the queen is in there.
Yeah.
She's over here, so I'm gonna squish her.
Hey, where'd our dog go?
Alright.
Oh, there he is. He's smart. It's like, I'm getting the fuck away from this.
Yeah, because if you look at this.
Oh, there's a camera. I got a nut cuss.
Oh, yeah, look. If you look all the way down, this is a really good. You can see here how there's larvae kind of wiggling around. Here are the young worker bees. These are some of the youngest that tend the brood.
Get it closer if you can.
Okay.
Yeah.
So these are the larvae in there, and you can kind of see they're chilling in the cells. None are emerging right now. Oop, looks like I smushed them. And then they also are on the other side. This is capped right here. And unfortunately, we've also got honey intermixed with our brood, and this little piece is buzzing right now. But this must have been where the queen started laying. Gosh, it'd be nice to eat this right now.
I know.
I kind of need it. Hey, shorties, what's up?
Well, it's not ready yet because it's not capped. They were still working on it.
Hey, guys. I'm looking over it. Yeah, I know. Yeah.